So double right, O's right shot. 333 over and up. Let's run right at these guys right now. Let's go.
Be aware for a loose end.
Let's go 45 gut B option.
Keep fighting, don't give in.
You know, this season to me is an important season. I think it's an important season because, you know, after 2-5-6 seasons, we got to get back to a bowl game. Worst case scenario.
What's at stake this season is, I think, in essence, our program getting back to where it was, you know, 3 years ago. Really no excuse this year.
2 years ago, we were really considered a program up on the rise, headed to bigger, brighter things, but for the past 2 years, we kind of stalled. We feel this season's like a statement, whether we're gonna just, you know, fall back or, you know, take the program to new heights.
What's at stake?
That's a good question. where this program's headed?
Now it's time. You know, we've been putting in a lot of hard work over the years, and you know, now it's time for us to come out and show everybody what we're capable of doing. I think right now it's time to just put up.
Gotta keep working hard.
Here we go. Here we go. You ready for the
fall? Let's do it.
Gotta go. Cinco.
Eyes up, Blackers!
I've set some really high goals for this team. I am very confident that this team can be successful. But what we have to do is we have to get through the moment that if you can win this moment, where it becomes a battle of wills.
Once again, the game on the line.
If you can fight through that moment, you gain so much confidence. I think we're making tremendous strides. I think we're right where we need to be.
Good.
Now what's left for us is to capture that moment. And then watch out. Watch out. I'm just telling you, watch out.
Hit behind the line of scrimmage.
Every second.
And on a running play, nothing doing.
Every time, touchdown.
Patrick back again. Wilson with a safety blitz, throws it away.
There's going to be 11 red shirts, you know. Who are you? That's what you got to answer tonight. Get down over here. Can you come back? Show these people what kind of heart you got.
Allen back blitzes on, he picks it up, tosses to Allen. Allen at the 10, at the 5, in the end zone, touchdown! Hollenbach two-step drop, gonna air it up to the right side, got a man, caught it at the 30, Hayward Bay will score all the way, 65 yards for the touchdown. Hayward Bay got it again, he's gonna score again, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, hello end zone. Adlish will kick from his 27. to Bruce Johnson.
And I was just like waiting. And I was like, man, this dude is really not going to call for a fair catch. Came down there. As soon as he touched it, smack.
And I believe, let's see, did the Terrapins get it? They have got the football at the Miami 13. And no other play will be run in Maryland. Five straight wins by a total of 13 points. How about that final score as the fans again come on the field. Maryland 14 and Miami 13.
Hollenbach tosses back and hit and fumble. The toss back, another fumble, picked up, and the Eagles will score again.
And Ralph Regan and the Terrapins have their five-game winning streak come to an end.
You know, the season's still not over. And even in the meeting the other day, the kids talked about finishing. And I think that's why a win in the bowl game is very important. And it needs to finish this season the way it should be.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah.